Hi guys, salam ugluk. Today we are going to study about past perfect tense. Past perfect tense digunakan untuk menyatakan aktivitas yang sudah terjadi di waktu lampau ketika ada aktivitas lain terjadi di masa lampau juga. Example, he had eaten rice when I came to his home last night. Dia sudah makan nasi ketika saya datang ke rumahnya tadi malam. After he had bought a ticket, he got on the train. Setelah dia membeli tiket, dia naik kereta. Rumus untuk past perfect tense, semua subjek menggunakan had plus verb 3. Positif. She had bought a car yesterday. Negatif. She hadn't bought a car yesterday. Interrogatif. Had she bought a car yesterday? Contoh yang lain. Kita sudah memperbaiki mobil ketika kamu tiba. We had repaired a car when you arrived. Negatif. We hadn't repaired a car when you arrived. Interrogatif. Had we repaired a car when you arrived? Okay, today we already study about past perfect tense. Don't forget, come to my channel.